Sears TV, US, at 8:45 a.m. today.
From Reuters TV, here are the top stories. France accuses Biden.